thank you, dear friend, for coming back on EME Education Made Easier, a channel just for you. If you've not yet subscribed my channel, do subscribe the channel because there's a lot more to come and each video is definitely going to be beneficial for you. Dear students, today I'm here with a brief summary of the story, The Chameleon. The story has been taken from the Vibes course book of class 6th. The writer of the story is Anton Chekhov. He was a Russian playwright and a short story writer. He is considered to be among the greatest writers of short fiction in history. Since he's a Russian writer, his stories deal with Russian scenario and the names of the characters also sound typical as they are Russian names. Before I begin with the summary, let me tell you something about the title. The title of the story is The Chameleon. As you know, chameleons are species that have the ability to change the colors. In the story, attitude of the police superintendent, Otchamilov, is compared with a chameleon. He also changes his attributes depending on each situation, just like a chameleon. Now let me introduce the characters to you. The first character is Otchamilov. Otchamilov is the police superintendent, followed by Yeldarin, who is the policeman. Then we have Ryukin, who is also the victim and the goldsmith. Then we have Metri Mitrich, who is the woodcutter. Then General Zhigalov, who is a famous personality. He is not physically present in the story, but the story revolves around him. And then we have Prohor, who is the general's cook. So these are the characters of the story. Now let me give you the summary of the story. The story opens with Otchamilov, this police superintendent, who is walking through a market square, and all of a sudden the sound of a voice comes to his ears. After following the voice, he discovers that it's Ryukin, the goldsmith, who has come by the lumber yard to pick up wood. Ryukin is so angry and he claims to have been bitten by a stray dog and demands compensation. Otchamilov immediately agrees with the complainant, pronouncing it's time something might be done about gentlemen who are not willing to obey the regulations. But when someone in the crowd who has come to see what's going on suggests that the dog is the general's, Otchamilov changes his attitude and starts blaming Ryukin for the incident. Another onlooker then tells Otchamilov that the dog is in fact not the general's, and again Otchamilov changes his attitude, claiming that the general's dogs are expensive and this is goodness knows what. No coat, no shape, a low creature. Otchamilov goes on changing his mind every time someone suggests something different about the incident, and this makes the whole scenario interesting and comic. At the end of the story, it's revealed that the dog belongs to the general's brother. Being friends with the general, the inspector returns the dog back to the owner's cook. That's how the story comes to an end. Now, what according to you is the message of the story? Well, I'll tell you the message of the story. The message of the story is fairly easy to deduce. People change their behavior to suit their own needs regardless of how it affects the others. When you really think about it, this is a sad lesson to learn, and it shows a deep truth about human behavior in a detailed setting. So people tend to keep changing with the scenario that is around them. So we need to stay stable and balanced. With this, I come to the end of today's story. Have a wonderful day ahead.